Someone already, friend.
Gods, another fight.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then. I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
I'd fight the entire legion myself if they dare show their faces.
See of mortals, their crafts and their huts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them? Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer of Malkarin defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul. But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkarin destroyed. Guide my light through the temple to open the inner sanctum and destroy. Malkarin has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open. Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
If it isn't Ice Veins. Hi there.
What do you need?
Thank you.
yourself.
Son of a...
There's that green star. 15 colors there. Looks good, I'm hoping.